You look like the Marble Man. This horse or this horse?
The horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch now.
I think I'm playing chess, I see a king, I'm at his neck. I'm 3 steps ahead of every move, now that's a check. Yes, they wanna know my secret, it's because I never slept. All my nightmares are me at 40, life's a wreck. See my dad.
Okay.
How much was that?
60? All right, so it's up to Mo. I'll do fucking 62 and a half.
How much you want, 60?
I haven't done, worked out in a minute, but we can do it.
Toothpick
right there doing those push-ups.
Bro, I see veins coming out of your brain right now. How many is that?
40?
No, it's
not.
I
swear to God.
It's 29,
30, 31,
32,
33,
still going,
34,
bro.
Had
a bet, did you make?
35.
Nah, he was at
40.
He was at 40 for sure.
35. 36. Half of them. What's up? Well,
no, I did 50.
60. He's got yeah, no, that was definitely wow. More 50, though.
I was 50.
It's already blocked out though. Are you asking for a refund?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, at least I ain't out of breath like him.
Yeah.
That was muscle fatigue, baby.
Okay, bye.
We full of life, you keep the change, keep the change. They hate and say we went and changed. I stay the same. You must be blinded by the lights. You must be blinded by the lights. Lights.
Drive on our fourth wide body Raptor. This one's a little different than the rest. This one's like a full fender replacement, but the ones we usually do are 6-inch. This is a 3-inch. Still looks aggressive, but we didn't go as aggressive on the wheels. We did 37s instead of the typical 40s that we've been doing. We also got a custom tune intake and a large intercooler. As you can see, for a big truck like this, it hauls ass, especially with the new EcoBoost 6-cylinder motor.
We came to shine here, watch it look daytime in the night. We bring the vibes here, we full of life, you keep the change, keep the change. They hate.
We made it more crazier than this. Like, there's the orange one we did where the car, we did downpipes and tune and went all out on that one. Turbo spacers, and that thing hauls ass. Like, it roasts the tires on 40s. It's pretty crazy. I love the color of this one though. I don't know what Ford calls it, but it's like the Nardo gray.
Never rehearse, jumping in first. Call up the nurse, put the beat in the hearse. This is absurd, take a berserk. Don't get on the tracks, man, and they better swerve. Don't got a nerve, man, I never curse. Just casting these spells when I'm spelling these words. That's real, that's real, that's too, that's real. Too real. I've been Roosevelt, I need a new deal. Trying to figure out what I should do still.
We're all, it's gonna be purged tonight.
That's what it's like.
Everybody for themselves. They distract the police to go in one area and then boom. Bro, yesterday there were just cops back and forth. And he just said that they looted CVS. They looted it and set it on fire and sprinklers turned on. It's all bad. And then somebody just sent me a Twitter that they're gonna go after luxury cars now. Anybody got a luxury car parked outside, they're gonna light it on fire.
For what? Fucking stupid.
What's the call just came out of nowhere? Anonymous.
Man, I haven't heard of that.
No, Anonymous? Mm-hmm. So they've been like silent for 3 years. Mm-hmm. And then they just came out publicly just randomly.
Really?
What they do is they're the ones that like hacked the government school computers.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, that was them.
Really?
And they did. They don't know who it is. They came out and just like pretty much sending a message. It, like I can't tell if Anonymous is on like the people's side or on the government side.
Or their own side.
Yeah.
Probably on their own side. Yeah. And that's what I was saying too.
Is COVID exist anymore? Hey, we gotta get Bob some 4G out.
Which one of these is
yours? Well, let me tell you something. This guy right here, he comes to visit us because he likes us. I looked up his name. He's a multi-billionaire, by the way. No, his name is Big Black.
His name's Ashley.
Why can't we use Big Black?
Hey, I'll arm wrestle you right now for how much? For whatever you say. You'll match what I get out here, okay? All right. Here, Victoria will hold the money.
I got it. Where did you get this?
So fake right now.
Come on. The arm wrestling right now.
Come on, get the money out.
That's real. That looks so fake.
It's real.
What's up, Bob?
Hey.
How are
you? I told you, Bob is a millionaire.
So, Bob, I can have this? You give me $1 million?
You got it.
Anyways, hey. Okay, we're going to do this right now while you're here.
Oh, thank God.
Tesla Model 14.
Spoiler. You have a girlfriend.
Well, I don't know if she knows it yet.
Okay. Well, I want to see.
I'll go get my phone in the car.
Has to be approved.
Yeah, I want to meet my new auntie. Look at that. Look. Look what I just did. Your order's in. I bought your spoiler.
Oh, I don't believe it.
Look. It's coming in. June 8th, Monday.
This is a lesson to you how to handle him. You shame him into it. You just shame him into it.
From the south side, we warriors. My bloodline, vainglorious. My storyline, victorious. Ain't just me, it's more of us. And we out here, we out here. We all in, no doubt here. Chase money bags, no clout.
Finished the base color on this Hellcat Charger. We got some 4G autos for it, but for the meantime, this car was in a wreck, obviously. We already finished repairing it, but the customer wanted to wrap it, so we just wrapped the base green. We're gonna have a huge Hellcat logo on the side, like the cat bursting through a wall. Graphic design on the door back. But right now we're gonna put the wheel on there. We're gonna get it to the alignment shop, make sure the wheels are straight, and then from there, we're gonna button all back together and put the wheels on. Hopefully, should be done with it here by tomorrow. So we'll see how it comes out.
This is absurd, paint to berserk. Don't get on the tracks, man, and they better swerve. Don't got a nerve, man, I never curse. Just casting these spells when I'm spelling these words. That's real, that's real, that's too that's real. Real. I've been Roosevelt, I need a new deal. Trying to figure out what I should do still. I'm really never waiting here too still. I don't even know what I should say at all. Should I jump on in, should I get involved? Gods around me, they love to talk. I take it all with a grain of salt. This work that I'm doing, they never see through it. And all of this rap that I see that they ruin, I can't.